There are 8.7 million people in Israel who see the colors and views daily life has to offer. However, about 25,000 of them are unable to experience that and see the world differently, blurred, or even worse, totally black. Aviv Leibovitz's eyesight began to deteriorate progressively as he was a young child. In second grade, Aviv eventually lost his eyesight completely in his right eye and could hardly see through his left.
בהתחלה זה מאוד קשה. זה משהו שאתה לא רגיל אליו, ופתאום אתה מתרגל אליו, מדרדר לך עוד יותר. אז התהליך הוא היה איזשהו קשה. היה לי באמת משברים. אפילו היה לי קטע באמת ששלחתי שאני רוצה להתאבד.
In order to cope with his blindness, Aviv turned to Betavet Guide Dog Center, in which he would receive his new companion Toto, who would guide him through the streets of Israel and make his life easier for the next 9 years.
כשיצאתי לפעמים עם אנשים, אז בעצם הם אלה שליוו אותי, ששמתי עליהם את היד והם הנחו אותי. ולכן לא היה לי קשה לסמוך עליו בעיניים עצומות.
There are only 200 guide dogs in Israel, and only around 60 dogs are being produced a year. Betavet Guide Dog Center trains the puppies from the moment they are born until the moment when they can guide their blind owners through the obstacles and roads of daily life.
Having a guide dog, it's a full ecosystem that has to support the blind, because it starts with raising the guide dog, and it continues with the help with their way of living and their health, and you know, they're getting older and they have to retire, and the cycle starts all over again.
Each dog must undergo an extensive and lengthy process involving many people and different components. This usually totals the cost of $52,000 per dog, which is then granted to a blind person for free.
The process goes like this. The dog is born here. 2 months after it's born, it's weaned from the mom. Then they go to adoptive puppy raising families all over Israel. And there's students all over Israel. They get a special stipend from the government. They do it voluntarily. It's a mitzvah. It's very hard. It's like raising a baby. And then you have to give it back to us after a year.
הסכמנו שזה קשה והוא יהיה 9 שנה ואני אקשר אליו ויהיה לי שברון לב בסופו של השנה הזאת. אבל ראיתי פשוט עיוורים עם כלבי נחייה וראיתי כמה זה משפר להם את החיים. אז זה שווה את זה.
These puppies returned to Betavet Guide Dog Center after the year with a puppy raiser.
And then they start on another training process. They have 5 months here on campus with our trainers, and they check out who the dog might be good for their client list. And then they make the shidduch after the 5 months.
Blind people must wait until their dog fully completes its training. This may take up to 2 years.
שנה שחיכיתי, לפי דעתי נחשב הרבה זמן. אבל איך שאני יודע, פשוט יש להם תור מאוד ארוך, כאילו, הם ממש מנסים להתאים את הכלב לבן אדם, ולכן זה קצת לוקח יותר זמן.
The guide dogs and the owners are connected deeply, and they have very intimate relations. Dogs and his owner, in this matter, are couples. Everything you do, you have the guide dog around you, and you can count on it.
לפעמים כשאני שותה בירה וזה, אז הוא מנסה לשפוך קצת על היד שלי, שהוא גם משתה איתי, כי כנראה הוא גם סוג שלא אוהב את זה.
Blind people really live in a dark world. It brings certain light into their life. I mean, you are not alone. There's another creature nearby you.
הכלב זה הדבר הכי נפלא שיכול להיות. הכלב מאוד מרגיש אם אתה חולה, הכלב מאוד מרגיש אם אתה עם מצב רוח, בלי מצב רוח. זה ממש בן משפחה. כלב זה בן משפחה. הכלב פותח דלת לחיים אחרים.